Aloha. I'm Andy. In this video I will show the 2.29 BIOS settings for the HP Compaq 8200 Elite PC. The 2.29 BIOS version fixes these issues. Fixed BIOS configutility in setting legacy and UEFI boot sources. Fixed BIOS configutility enable or disable of discrete devices, which were being re-enabled on next boot. Implemented rollback prevention. Added improved security updates. Alert. This release improved security updates implementation. HP strongly recommends promptly transitioning to this BIOS version. Due to security changes, after this BIOS update has been installed, previous BIOS versions cannot be reinstalled. If you are interested about the BIOS settings for this PC, then please continue to watch this video. From this slideshow you can make a picture what settings you could change for better performance. The most important settings are, BIOS update utility, boot configuration, boot option priority, SATA configuration, hardware testing tools, graphics configuration, and so on. Sit back, relax and enjoy the video. If this video was useful to you and do you want to reward me with a cup of coffee, you can do it by clicking on the link in the description, select one cup and click on the support button. Thanks for watching, don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time, goodbye.